And with luck, maybe we'll get a bit of a breeze. Or perhaps not.